It's good to see you're up. You had us scared. Your station chief was called to DC, so they sent me. He wanted me to tell you personally, he's never been more proud of one of his operatives, even a contractor like yourself. You did an amazing job maintaining your cover. It'll make it easier to insert a new operator. So, thank you.
Do you have a reason for being here?
What happened?
I'm going back.
You're dead, Michael.
Who knows the networks better than me, huh?
Was it gonna take you, what, 2 years to get back in? Probably longer to get as close as I did.
This isn't about the objective. This is about you. Frankly, I'm never entirely sure what side you're on. Do you realize we have workshop scenarios on how to eliminate you if you stopped checking in?
I never lost track of my objective.
Really?
They got what they needed.
I did 4 months. 4 months deep cover. You did 2 years. I don't know how you did
it. Don't think about it.
There's an analyst slot open in Caribbean Affairs at Langley.
No,
we could use your expertise.
Not gonna happen, Nadine.
Well, even if they do let you go back in, they're not gonna clear you until you get in front of a shrink. What you just lived through, it's enough to break even the hardest.
I'm fine.
We'll let someone else make that decision.
Nadine. It's not about the girl.
Find it? You're always good at sniffing out a good tequila. Thank you.
Bring back memories?
Reminds me of the last time I saw you, actually. You've known this case for what? Is it 3 years now? Something like that?
In a bit.
Yeah? Do me a favor, Mike. Do yourself a favor. Don't worry about Santiago. Let it go.
Thank you.
What is it?
This is how you pay me back? You steal from me?
You have no fucking clue how I protected you!
What is wrong with you? What are you doing?
Don't hurt me!
Hey, come on. Okay, really? It wasn't my fault, okay?
You want to play dead? Fine! Let's play dead!
Listen to me. It's not what you think, okay?
You took my money!
Money? Will you stop me so we can get some more money, okay?
You crashed my car!
Hey, that was not my fault. Oh, shit.
You disappear! And then you come back and you want to act like I'm not gonna kill you!
Oh, okay, I thought you might want to kill me. I didn't think you were actually going to try and kill me.
Hey!
Give me the knife.
Rosita!
Let's get the boots yet. And Murtaugh's alive. It's a miracle.
Baby. You know why I'm here.
Santiago.
I need to finish the conversation.
Michael, you're out. Stay out. Forget about me, forget about you. Think of Rosie.
Listen, you and her. You and her are the only things I care about. You know that. What chance do you think you or her or any of us have if I don't tie this up?
You want revenge? Say it! I want revenge!
Yes, maybe.
More killing. Killing more people.
Sometimes there's no other choice, and you know that.
Sometimes. Come on, let's get some tequila. Tequila!
so mad at you.
I know you were.
Don't ever do that again, okay?
This is how you pay me back? You steal from me?
You have no fucking clue how I protected you!
I don't know.
That must have been terrifying. Falling from the sky. Are you going to kill Santiago?
I'm just going to talk to him.
That's what that means, doesn't it? You're going to kill him.
Yeah.
I was just going to ask you where Santiago is. Bullshit. All that junk you've been moving for years, you don't know where to find him, huh?
You don't understand. Things have changed. Nobody knows where he is. I have to wait until he calls me. Until he contacts me. I can't contact him.
We know each other, right? We were bred together. Now you want to tell me you only count as Mateo, huh? And you have no idea where I can find him.
You don't understand. He's scared. He's paranoid. He jumps around from place to place so that nobody knows where he's at. For Christ's sake, he thinks you want to kill him.
Mateo, I need something. Okay? Before I leave here, I need something. You understand what I'm telling you?
Michael, oh my God, oh no, Michael. Okay, okay. No, no.
How's that feel?
Okay. I know his cousin, the pilot. He don't know where he is.
Was it so hard, was it?
I'm hopping out of planes, a different country. Murder revenge, trying to keep this money. I'm in the streets and I'm trying to creep. I'm on a killing spree, I'm on a killing spree. My pockets are hungry, gotta feed her some cash. Put my feet on the gas, trying to get at this guy. Trying to hit up my target, trying to get my man. I'm a mass strong, looking cash
You Stop can't stand it. I can't stand it. I'm tired
it's
of this.
It's always
man.
The same thing with you.
Fernando. Okay. So where is he?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Why do I keep hearing this lately, huh? You want to make this easy for you, your family? Where is Santiago?
Well, we don't know.
He moves around a lot. I don't know where he's at.
No. Please.
No.
No, 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 no.
Please. Please.
Alicia! 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 Alicia!
Uncle Santiago, I presume.
San Miguel.
Back from the dead. How are you, mi hermano?
Living. You?
Oh, baby, baby.
Oh, está bien.
Don't you
oh,
want me, baby?
Oh, está bien.
Everything's okay.
Yeah.
For what it's worth, Miguelito, you really were like a brother to me.
Yeah, that's beautiful. You always kill your own brothers.
I didn't kill you, Miguel.
Then who did? You really don't remember?
No. Why do you say we call it a truce, Sam? Huh?
You stole from me.
You violated my trust.
You know that? Okay, well, then who?
Who knows?
You know, you were always crafty.
Mi hermano, you know that every time I made a turn, you were there. It's like you knew what I was thinking.
You had like a supernatural gift.
Yeah, maybe.
I made a mistake. And I know now why, because you weren't
special, were you? You just had ears in the sky.
And in my phone. You betrayed me, mi hermano. And what? You're my fallen angel. And I know now that you're not who you say you are. I know now who you really are. San Miguel?
Mr. CIA man.
She's a nice girl.
Look at this, dear.
What? Rosita. They took her. I promise you're going to find her. Please find her for me.
What the hell are you doing? This isn't a secure line.
I need to know his location.
We don't have it.
That's bullshit.
We don't. We lost him over a month ago. He dropped all our tails. We can't get him back. Michael.
I'm here.
You have to check in. Things are gonna go bad soon. I've done what I can. I can't keep it together anymore.
What does that mean?
It means check in. Michael, now.
When did you become one of them, Nadine?
I wasn't going to blame.
so much.
What?
This
way. Trunk.
What's in the trunk?
In the trunk.
Oh God.
I don't know. You're lying to me.
I would never lie to you. No, I'm just saying.
Shut up. Where do I know you from? Your father?
Yes, he's a dentist.
That's right. Manny Ortiz's kid, right?
Oswaldo Ortiz. They call me Ozzy.
Okay, Ozzy. So what do you do for Santiago?
I'm a driver.
Really?
Yeah.
Where might he be?
He's got new locations. He travels around randomly, but
why? Keep talking.
But I know what happens here, okay? Please don't kill me.
Get up. Hey. Listen, kid. You're not important enough for me to kill you here. Are you gonna tell me? Where?
Okay.
¿Quieres pedir?
Sí.
English.
Yes.
Good. Over there, now. You move, you die. You understand? Ozzy. IDs, all of them, now. Where is she, Sam? Where's the girl?
Where's my money, mi hermano?
I don't have any goddamn money.
Well, then I didn't take your girl.
You wanna play like that, huh? Maybe I should ask the guys here
where they think you might be.
Very few people in the world know where to find me anymore, Miguelito.
Ozzy Ortiz.
The dentist, son.
Yeah, if you want to know how to get to my dog groomer, sure. Kill him. He means nothing to me.
What about Jorge Garcia?
No idea who that is. Kill him too. Vamos.
You. What about you? What's your name?
Your name, what is it?
Lito.
Diaz.
You hear that? Lito.
Lito Diaz, ring any bells?
I don't think we're getting somewhere.
He doesn't know anything. Nothing important.
See, I'm betting he does.
And I'm betting I can get him to tell me exactly where you are in less than 20 seconds. What do you think?
You got nothing, Michael.
We'll kill you. Where are they?
You hear that, Sam?
Hey, call Ricky, tell him to get the safe house open, okay? We're on our way. And call Hector.
Claro que sí, señor. ¿Y qué quiere que le diga?
We need help. Tell him to meet us on the way. Get the girl.
Please take these off, please.
Road flag.
That's messed up.
Thank you.
there. He's right there. Right behind you.
You see him?
Yeah, right there.
A la derecha.
Let her go, Sam.
You know I can't get man. Don't make me do it, Miguelita.
What happened to you?
Why do you even care about her? I mean, who is she?
That's not your business, kid. Have a seat.
It's not like I'm really saying anything or really implying anything. It's just, I heard you took a lot of Santiago's money. I mean, did you?
Hey, listen, take some advice, okay? You want to stay alive, huh? Think it's in here, okay? Think before you speak. Got it?
You two were close. Why haven't you killed him?
Just like that, huh? Let me ask you a question. You ever killed anybody? You ever kill your best friend? I didn't think so. Santiago's a minor player. Real trouble's in the South.
You're going to kill me?
Where might I find Santiago?
Show what you can do. Give you your head up. We're getting out of here. Hang on, ready? Get ready. Let's go down! Go! 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 Go!
Michael, this operation's over. I've been ordered to nullify you.
Nullify me? You better make sure you don't miss, Dwight. Move! I'm fixing things, Dwight!
I'm pissed off the brass, Michael.
Okay, listen. Here. Yeah, you know what? Let me bring you Santiago, okay? I'll clear out of here. Never hear from me again.
That's not good enough.
I'm gonna give you one more chance to bring yourself in. We can deal with this back at Langley.
You know what? I don't think that's gonna work out for me, Dwight.
All right, buddy. Suit yourself.
Move it. So a dentist, huh?
Well, they make a lot of money.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. You just don't seem like one, that's all.
Well, my dad wants me to do it.
Good for him.
Yeah. No!
You'd be dead already, Ozzy. Stay with me. Move it.
This thing?
Yeah.
Well, won't they know we're here?
No. They don't know I own this thing.
Huh? Come on. Why? What?
Relax, okay? You can go when I'm done with you.
And what if I say no?
Well, let me think, Ozzy. Get in the trunk.
That's not fair.
Come on, Ozzy. Sweet dreams.
Jefe, he's here. Go!
Thank you. Don Santiago, abre la puerta. Ocupo sacarnos de aquí.
Jefe. Jefe, please. Please, let me go in, sir. Come on, sir, please.
Santiago, abre la puerta. Ocupo sacarnos de aquí. Todos están muriendo, todos están muertos. Ya no tenemos a nadie.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to get some air.
Yeah, well, you got it. I'll explain later. We gotta go, okay?
Baby, stay with me. Stay with me.
Please, baby. Please.
Come on. Por favor, tío. Por favor, señor, por favor.
Yo me encargo de ella.
Miguel, listen to me. Hey, this is what my dad does. Right? She'll be okay. All right. Papi, can I say something? Please.
Tu hero. Una botella, pero rápido, por favor. Rápido.
Se está poniendo mejor, pulso está recuperándose. Ah, sí, se va. Pulso se está recuperando, estás. Get the light closer, please.
Okay. Give me the alcohol.
She's gonna be okay.
We're gonna do everything we can.
Thank you. Thanks, Ozzy.
I didn't mean to shoot her, Michael. I was just trying to bring you in. Who is she?
She's everything. You understand? Santiago, I need to tie this up, Dwight. Where is he?
Check your phone.
go-getter. How much?
We're coming down to 3,000 feet.
Okay. All right, just keep it there. All right. Low and slow.
Will do. Take care of it.
What is it?
Okay.
Getting pretty low.
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't see it.
You see what? What are you talking about?
Well, I took you in, right? And, you know, I pay you.
Yeah.
Like my brother, right? Aren't you? My brother would never do this. Wait.
What are you getting, Sam?
What's my money, Miguel?
Your money? Come on, Sam. I don't know. Maybe where you left it.
Where'd you put it?
What are you talking about?
When you came to me, Miguel, you were very smart. And you learned very quickly, you know? You almost knew too much.
You mean too fucking much? That's my fucking business to know too much.
Where's my money?
I don't have a fucking clue where you got that money, Sam.
Well, you come clean. You confess to me. Maybe I'll let you live. Now, where is it, Miguel?
You fucking let me live, huh?
Why, Miguel? Why? I took you in. I made you. You know, this is how you pay me back? You steal from me?
You have no fucking clue how I protected you!
Whisky, jefe. Sí, no, dame agua. Un poco extrañido, Kiki.
Están en especial, me gustan.
Dame pasta a mí, por favor. Que vayan a checar la caja de fusiles. Dale, dale.
Over here.
You stole from me.
This is not about the goddamn money. Oh, what?
You lied to me.
You lied to yourself every goddamn day.
You lied to me.
Get up.
Why, Miguel? Why? I took you in. I made you. You know, this is how you pay me back? You steal from me?
You have no fucking clue how I protected you!
Right here. On your knees.
Say, hey, Miguelito.
Mi hermano, you're no different than me. You answer to different
don't
people.
But you're, talk. You know, I read. The first step to redemption is confession.
Miguel Arcángel, defiéndenos en la batalla.
Sé nuestro amparo contra la perversidad y las acechanzas del demonio.
Walk away. Walk away, Sam. Walk away.
Can't.
I know.